Human beings get confused about what's recyclable. We make a system called TrashBot.
We take the decision that you have when you're throwing away an item and we automate that.
It's incredibly humbling to be this far in the competition.
That made my day.